great donation by MLSC. And certainly great to see some youth. And great to see a goal as well. Colburn will put that one in on the power play, and that might even be a deflection in front. Toronto's tied the game.
Well, we went, as we went to our break, that last one, Kim Alou was assessed a penalty, and the Marlies start when we come back on the power play. But Colburn, with Kenny Ryan parked in front, providing the screen, the Marlies have tied the hockey game at one.